Okay, we have a 2003 Honda 600RR. Unfortunately for this bike, we spun the rod, number one cylinder spun the rod, so it was cheaper to buy a 2006 motor with 2,300 miles, and we are actually replacing the oil pan. We took it down to make sure the inner workings, you know, there was no metal in it. Did everything look halfway decent inside from the bottom of the engine. We're also going to be putting a brand new wheel on the back. I have the new one with the new tire mounted, and we're going to balance it once we get this thing done. We have bought a power commander along with it. And right now we're actually setting up the packing the swing arm bearings, double checking everything underneath, make sure that there is no parts that are damaged or missing. And this bike is has a custom paint job made by Brian List. He's one of the biggest artists here in Florida. He does some fantastic work. Once we put it together, we'll be able to see what the paint job looks like. So today, Saturday, he's talking to me around maybe 11 o'clock in the morning or so. We should have this bike running sometime tonight. We'll continue then. All right, I got the motor and I just had to line up the motor mounts. This particular bike has the motor and the swing arm as one unit. What I mean by that is the swing arm bolts right onto the back of the transmission case right here. So in order for anyone to take 03 to 06 600RR engines out, they need to disassemble a swing arm as well. So here's the old motor. I need to take the oil pan off and several, the starter and a couple other things to put on here. And take a look from this side here as well. And here we go. So from here on out, should be a piece of cake. All the heavy work is done. Okay, we have the new motor installed. We have it rewired. We also installed a power commander. Let's get it now. Run it. Installed the stock fuel injection map. Run it and then dyno tune it. We still have not put the oil pan on it. There is a difference between the 2003 oil pickup and 2006. That being the diameter of the tube itself. The diameter of the tube is about 4 millimeters bigger on the 06 model. So we have that order. Once we get that, we'll be able to put the oil pan. And that's it. Here's the old motor. I have it upside down. And be able to see number 4. That's the crank. You can see how score that is. Actually, huge chunks of metal come out of that side of the engine. The exhaust system and everything else here. We also installed a brand new wheel, the one that was on here. It was bent, so we got a brand new wheel. We got new swing arm bearings, or rather clean them out and repack them like new. And that's about it. Should have this thing running here. Today is Sunday. I think tomorrow the dealerships are closed, so it will be Tuesday before I can get any more parts. So, yep. next time we film this thing, it'll be running. All right. God damn it, what time is it, Vinny?
9.
Like 9 o'clock on a Wednesday night. It's cold as hell, and we got this bike done. Do the honors, Vinny. Fire this thing up with the new motor. And those are my mud motor, the crazy Pomeranian. There she is, running. There's the old motor. Yeah, yeah. Gonna take it out for a spin, see how it runs. All right, Honda 600 Cb 600RR 2003, completely done with a new motor and a killer paint job. How does it run, Vinny? How does it run? Did it run good?
Like butter.
Like butter. That's Vinny's favorite word, like butter. Kick-ass bike, guys. Give it a little spin, Vinny. Fire that thing up, see what it sounds like. Alright. Well, good job, Vinny. Alright, we're getting ready to dyno tune Vincent's bike, aka Vinny. We have the Michael, the Dyno Doctor, setting it up. Let's see what this thing's gonna do after all the work I put on there. What do you think, Vinny?
No.
All right, we'll be back in a few. Good job.